Hey, what's up, money?
Hey,
come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. Mr. C. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But, what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player.
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Who the fuck got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would have laid on a party, got some freaks out. Jeez.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. You know I do anything I can, but right now, we gotta roll. Just give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget?
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne. We gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway.
Alright. You heard of Youssef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can be friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. We all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near
him. What are you suggesting we do about it?
You're gonna go in there and get them mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Youssef how good we've been to. That cat me is gonna be tied as 2 cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you're chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off,
okay?
Shit, Youssef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins, shit.
I think you might want to look at the map, playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important thing. I left some heat for you in that car money. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. Shit. I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up.
So, these things don't have to go slowly, eh?
That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
Later on. If you can't see anything else from up here, you'll see these grenades going off.
Seconds to live, buddy.
Smoke weed every day.
Yeah?
100 yard by the water. Kill him.
Shots fired on the construction site in Castle Garden. Possibly related to
the disagreement.
Here we go! Hey, that guy is shit, money. Best watch him. There'll be more than mafia cats turning up.
Thanks for the warning. Got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USAS PA won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they gonna start listening to Playboy. Yo, money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there.
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he living in the past. I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Projects over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, money.
Nico, the shit went down with those guys in Bohan. Elizabeth's doing a bid. I think she might have killed Manny.
Really?
Good thing you haven't been hanging around with them too much. The shit is fucked up. I'm sorry for getting you involved.
Don't worry about it. You've got enough on your plate looking after Roman. See you soon.
Excuse me, please.
Watch where you're going. Get my way.
Thank you.
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing. Other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Friend, I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking.
You know you want a hot dog.
Somebody help me!
Get the hell away from me!
Attention did not have to arise!
Here, he's dead.
Great, I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess.
Gentlemen, thank you. Thank you. Great show.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
I give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
I'll give up when the swingers win the world again. Oh, sorry. I just cut a nasty one.
Excuse me!
What's the pistols in the air, hanging out a cutlass supreme window like bitch come here.
To Exeter really Avenue.
And help
here we are.
Point with photo ops. How the government is really.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
A lot of things being an actor has made me an expert on. I understand pain.
What up, yo? ¿Qué pasa? Coño.
Yo, Money. Mullen's the one in the black jacket. Smoking.
Sure. Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You Money. You my ice cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Goldie Front, you can't catch me.
Hey, Nico, it's me.
Yeah? Who are you? Can you remind me?
That doesn't matter. You need to meet me outside the United Liberty Paper Building in Algonquin. Very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Nico. I'm getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
He likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, he don't. Something ain't right.
Hey!
Nicky, you animal. The guys we raced the other day want a rematch. They liked your shit, man.
Cool, I guess.
Anytime you want a race, give me a call, and I'll hit you up with a location. Peace, man.
That looks so hot on you.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah. Especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
You have arrived.
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
You want I and I talk ya.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
From Japan to London, Panama, Cuba, Canada, and San Juan, Puerto Rico.
This is the sound of the barrio.
San Juan sounds.
Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
Dispatch a unit from Fish Market North.
Hey, Dwayne, I've got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
This is worldwide. Crazy. Liberty City. Liberty City. I said...
I collected on their debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should've listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.